Welcome to Aries Love Tarot 444. If you're new to my channel, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back. Gang, gang, gang. What's good, Aries? It is going to be a general reading for the Aries Collective. You can have Aries anywhere in your chart. It does not have to be your sun sign for these messages to resonate with you. Male or female, take it as it resonates. This is a general timeless reading, so it can be passed. Present or future energy. All right, I am available for personal readings. If you guys would like the book, that information will be down in the description box. Okay, we're going live from the kitchen. All right, it was raining, it was sounding good over here. It's raining on and off. All right, I did have somewhere to go. As soon as I about to walk out the door, it started raining. I didn't want to stop, so I'm gonna go ahead and do this reading anyway. All right, like my original plan was to do. So yeah. But this is going to be general again. Take it as it resonates. Lead the rest. All right. Live from Tinkerbell's Kitchen. Let's go. All right, Angel Michael, Ancestor of the Highest White Light, please come down and protect me. I can open myself up to channel the energy for the Aries Collective, please and thank you. What are the messages bringing y'all truth? All right. What are the messages for today's spirit? What are the messages for Aries? What are the messages for Aries? Let's go. What are the messages for Aries, spirit? I don't want nobody else. They don't want nobody but you. Death card in reverse, all right? Guys could be dealing with a Scorpio here. All right. Somebody wants all of your attention. They love the attention that you give them here. All right. You make them feel like a little boy, a little girl again here. Okay. Somebody does have a lot of fun with you guys. What else do we have for Aries, spirit? We got the Ten of Wands. I feel like this is... This person's passion for you. This is how much passion they have for you here. It's like they're carrying you times 10 is what I'm getting. This person feels very strongly for you here, all right? What else do we have for Aries? Two of Cups in the reverse. Only want you to love and nobody else. Queen of Cups in the reverse. This person feels like they could feel like you're a little closed off to them sometimes. For whatever reason here, this could be why this Ten of Wands is here. This person knows that you're going through a lot right now, but they're still willing to carry you. Okay. What else do we have for Aries, spirit? Yeah, the Nine of Pentacles. I told you, they're still willing to carry you. They don't care how much you have. You can have a little bit. You can have a lot. They can see you as this knight energy right here, but this person, they're still wearing all their armor. This person still is going to protect you. They're going to protect you with whatever they have. Okay, yeah. The Fool is in the reverse. You may feel like they're lying to you. Okay? You may feel like it may be too soon for you to show this person these true emotions that you do have for them. You guys could be scared and holding back. All right, yeah. The Judgment in the reverse and the High Priestess in the reverse here. You guys are afraid of your own intuition right now. You're afraid of your feelings. Okay.
Got me afraid to let my heart go. Is it my heart that I should follow? Got me afraid to let my heart go. Got me scared of you.
Don't be scared, Aries. You can let this person in, okay? You can let this person in. I promise you can let them in. All right, this Ten of Cups here. This person wants the whole family with you, okay? We got Pisces here, Scorpio, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, Aries. All right, what else for Aries, spirit? Yeah, Page of Pentacles in reverse. This person is very experienced here. This person is not immature. This is how you feel this person is. You feel like they are not on their shit. All right, with this Emperor in reverse, we got 444 on the timer. Okay, what else for Aries? Let's go. This person wants to be this protector for you, but you make them feel like this. Okay, you could cuss this person out a few times. All right, you could push them away. Whoever this person is, they're not going anywhere. Okay, They're not going anywhere. This King of Swords in the reverse. King of Swords in the reverse and this Emperor in the reverse. This person feels like you're not going to let them take control. Like, this person wants you to chill. Okay? What do we have for Aries? Yeah, Ace of Cups in reverse. This person, you guys are a hard, a tough shell to crack is what I'm getting, Aries. Okay? This person feels like they want to show you the real deal here, but you're not letting them. Okay? You guys still could be dealing with some trauma. Alright? Yeah. Let me talk. Let's talk. This person want to talk. You got to talk to this person and tell them what's going on, man. Alright? What else? Yeah. Ace of Pentacles in reverse. Yeah. This person is just like, they don't know what the fuck else to do. Alright? But they just willing to stay there. Okay? You feel like this person is playing games with you, I feel. It's like everything that you can offer this person, you're not offering it to them. You're putting them through that much work to make them show that they want you here, okay? They gotta show it, is what I'm getting. All right, let's see what else we got for Aries. Let's go ahead and get some tea. It said, tell me what you want. Tell me what you need. Tell them what you want. Tell them what you need. Like, this person could have been trying for 10 months. Can we talk about where we're going? This person could have been trying for about 10 months to get you to open up to them. This person, I feel like they're dead set on you, though. All right. I feel like this person is dead set on you, Aries. Like, they just like, what the fuck? Like, what else do I gotta do? I feel like you like this person, but you're hiding your feelings. Okay? What else we got for Aries? Y'all put this person through the damn. Shit, y'all tough as hell. What else we got for Aries? Yeah, distorted masculine. Some of you could feel like this person is distorted. I don't know. They may have some kind of tendencies that you don't like, okay? Something that they do actually triggers you, okay? You could feel like this person is just somebody that likes a lot of attention, but this person may just be somebody that get a lot of attention naturally, okay? Or this person, I don't feel like they're distorted. I feel like this is you holding your feelings back from this person. Third house, how one processes knowledge, rules, communication, one's generosity, and social life. Yeah, like I said, I feel like this person is just somebody that gets a lot of attention here, okay? But you feel like they're treating you the way they're treating you because they just want attention from you as well. But this person genuinely feels for you, I think, okay? You can feel like this person is very weird, like something you never seen before. You never had nobody work this hard to get you, okay? So you feel like they have some kind of motive behind it, but this is this person. They're still shining regardless, okay? And they want you to see them. They want you to see their light. 11th house, one, social groups, friendships, personal affiliations, and social life. Two cards talking about social life. So this person is like a social butterfly here, okay? Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius is here as well. Sent from heaven. I'm telling you. That's why you guys may be pushing this away. Maybe scared.
It's gonna come and where it's been.
Wondering when it's gonna come and wondering where it's been. It's here, but you're scared to open up. Alright? First house. One sense of identity, how they express themselves, their first impressions they give off. When you first met this person, they could have came off as a thot or somebody that just like attention, but this person genuinely wants you, okay? Something that you're projecting out, Aries, all right? You got to open up. Three said you got to open up, okay? You could think this person wants you for money. You could think this person is a gold digger, okay? They may get a lot of attention. You may have seen them ask somebody for some money one time. They may have been going through a rough patch. I don't know. All right. I got to read the energy as it is, but it's how this person sees you. Like, I can't get through that thick ass skull. Okay. Now, Aries, this could be somebody else's energy, but I'm picking up with you guys today. All right. Somebody being stubborn as hell. Y'all real fucking stubborn. Okay. I thought I was stubborn. I done got out of my shit. All right. Oh, shit. Let me go get the tea bag real quick. You don't feel as good as you used to no more. You feel like you can't trust your own intuition. That's why that high priestess is in the reverse. All right. Get it together, Aries. Spirits, get it together. All right. What else for Aries? Let's go.
Walk away and you can't help who you love.
Can't help who you love. This person feel like they can't help that they love you, okay? This person wants you bad, all right? You could be seeing 555 here. We got 1 month. You could have been dealing with this person for 1 month, which is why you guys may be holding back for now, okay? Just to see how this person's character really is, okay? Yeah, see? Because you never expect to fall for this person. Some of you could already be in love with this person, but you're not letting them know that, okay? You feel like this person may take advantage of you, all right? Something could go on with you guys in the fall. You could open up in the fall here, let this person know how you truly feel, Aries, okay? Yeah, because it might end up stressing you out, okay? I don't feel like you're going to be able to hold back from this person too much longer, because you could dream about this person every night, all right? You could start this relationship in the wintertime. You could have met this person last winter, and you may be about to open up this fall. Okay, fall is like literally in a couple of days, I think, or a couple of weeks. Okay, I wish I could unfuck you. Some of you are still going through some kind of trauma from a past relationship that may be keeping you a little bit distance from this person, okay? The color blue or last name blue could be significant here. Some of you could be about to have a little boy with this blue, all right? You could like chicken and pastry. Color red could be significant, all right? This person is very passionate about you as well. Also with that blue, with the throat chakra, this person wants you to open up. All right, they want you to speak. When I was shuffling the cards at the beginning of the reading, we had that Ace of Swords. This person wanted to let you know. This person wants to know how you truly feel. Okay. Yeah. Nobody but you kissing on my tattoos. This person don't want nobody but you touching on them. They want you to be the one kissing their tattoos, kissing and licking all over their body. All right, they don't want nobody but you to do that. And they're going to keep trying until they get you. Okay, this person is very persistent, I feel. All right, they could like to travel by plane. They may have to travel by plane to get to you. Some of you could be about to get a surprise visit from somebody. All right, somebody named Alejandro could be significant. You guys could like grill foods. You could be cooking on the grill today. Okay, color green or last name green. This person wants to open up your heart chakra here. All right. Let me say it again, girl. Yeah. You might have said something to this person, or they might have said something to you that they ain't never said before, so they want you to say it again. Okay. Yeah, the promise, true everlasting. Yes. They want to have this everlasting love with y'all. All right. Let's get something from the romance angels.
Make me say it again, girl.
Hey. Okay.
It again, boy.
Let me say it again, boy. Hey. What else we got for Aries? What else for Aries, spirit? From the romance angels. What else we got for Aries? I never heard this version with Beyonce in it. Yeah. Express your love in the reverse. Y'all holding back like a motherfucker. Okay? Love yourself first. That's what you guys are doing, though. Some of you, this may be the thing that's helping you through your healing right now to make sure that you are ready. okay? So take as much time as you guys need. All right, but this person, I'm just here to let you know this person is not going nowhere. All right, what else do we have for Aries spirit? I told you with that red, they got a lot of passion for you. This person wants to be on you just like this. Okay, he said, make him say it again. That's how he looking at her face. Make me say it again. Make me say it again. Oh, shit. What else for Aries? Religious factors. For some of you, this could be... It don't have to be religious factors. It could be anything, okay? It could be because you never dated outside of your race or you never dated outside of your gender. Take it as it resonates, okay? Something may be different between you two. All right. What else for Aries spirit? Why am I worthy of love from an angel? Why am I worthy of love from an angel? Shit. This person is an angel, okay? Why are they worthy of it? Maybe you're asking yourself why you're worthy of love from an angel. You're an angel too, right, Aries? You're an earth angel too, right? So it's only right for you to be calling in the other half of you. Okay, you see his wings back there? It's only right. It's only right. What else for Aries? What else for romance, angel, spirit? Finances and career in reverse. You guys are not going through any more money problems right now. Okay, things are starting to look up. Anything else from the romance angel spirit? What else from the romance angels? Anything else for Aries? We have you deserve love in the reverse and trust issues in the reverse. Again, with that high priestess in the reverse, somebody here, all right, is not trusting themselves. Somebody does not feel like they deserve love. All right. Aries, I hope this is not you guys, but if so, quickly change that around. Okay. Everybody deserves love. Nobody, no matter what kind of past you went through. Okay. Everybody has a fucking past. All right. Yes, it just is what it is. You got to accept that shit. Okay. You do deserve love. We all deserve love, and we're all going to get the love that we deserve. All right, and we will have this honeymoon. This person wants to have this honeymoon phase with you. Okay, it says enjoy the bliss of holiday time together. Next holiday will be what? I guess Christmas and no Thanksgiving, whatever the next fucking holiday is. You guys might be together here. Okay, we got forgiving and learning. Like I said, some of you are still going through a little bit of healing here. All right, and that is okay. Do not rush your healing process. You do want to make sure you're ready. All right, yeah, let go of the control issues.
I'm missing you.
This person misses you, and you miss this person, but you're trying to keep yourself away from them. All right, so let go of control issues, let the situation unfold naturally. All right, can I get one more, please?
I'm missing you.
Sitting here looking out my window. I'm looking out my patio door. What else for Aries spirit? Can I get one more? I'm so hungry. God. Can I get one more, please?
Every day
I want to pick up the phone. You want to call this person every day, but you ain't doing it. What the fuck? Stay optimistic about your love life because you're scared. Don't be scared, Aries. Soulmate in reverse. You don't think this person is it. Okay. Heal that. Alright, like I said, you guys are still healing from some kind of trauma. And it's okay. Alright. You guys feel like it may be unrequited, but this person is definitely here to stay, Aries. Alright. It's up to you though. Alright. You don't have to do what you don't want to do. Okay. sorry. What we got from the Kipper? My loneliness got the best of me and my heart so weak. Yeah, you guys, you've healed your heart so much from being hurt, being weak, and feeling lonely that now it's like, is anybody else worth, you know, me putting my all out there? So holding back is totally understandable, Aries, okay? Nobody's telling you that you're doing anything wrong, all right? Yeah, we got toil and labor. You're working hard on yourself, and that's what you got to do first. You got to work on yourself before you're ready for anybody else, okay? Before you're ready for anybody else, you have to mature on your own, all right? If you're not good for yourself, you can't be good for anybody else here, whether male or female. Again, take it as it resonates, okay? But this is who this person is. This mature man, this person could be 5 years older than you, okay? This person may be 50, all right? But this person is very mature. This person knows that everybody goes through things, and this person knows that everybody has to heal, okay? Everybody takes different times to heal. Nobody heals at the same pace, okay? So this person, again, this person is willing to wait for you, all right? We got a journey in the reverse. Great fortune in the reverse. Some of you could be focusing on your finances right now. You may be in the process of changing jobs. Some of you could just be in the process of changing a whole lot of things, and you may feel that this relationship may not be the best at this moment. All right. Yeah, distant horizons. But I do feel like whatever you're going through right now is quickly about to change for you guys here. Okay, I feel like you're going to be able to talk to this person when you do come together. Some of you could be waiting on some kind of settlement in the courthouse. It could be monetary. It could be divorce to be final or something like that. But I feel like it is about to come up soon. Okay. Some of you may feel like you don't have a lot of money right now to be in a relationship or something like that. But this person does have it. Okay. And this person is willing to take care of you from what I see. Like, this person knows that you're a hard worker. You could just be going through something right now. All right.
Yeah.
What we got from the goddess deck for Aries? I feel like I'm having deja vu right now. What else we got for Aries? I feel like okay. What else we got for Aries, Spirit? You guys dealt with a lot of deception, which is why you're very guarded right now. Okay, taking time to retreat, taking time on yourself, thinking about the things that you have done, that you put up with, okay, things that you've healed from, and the things that you want going forward here, all right? Going through an awakening. What else for Aries? Yeah, this is what's coming. I told you, you're getting this, and this person has it. This person is very abundant from what I can see. This person is very wise. I do feel like this person will be older for some of you, Aries, okay? It says an inflow of money, love, and rewards, which is what's also coming into us because we've been doing all this healing. All right. What else do we have for Aries? Pieces of me. Yeah, you want this person to take all of you. Okay. You feel like you gave too many people pieces of you. Okay. And you're working on getting those pieces back. People just don't know what I'm about. A whole lot of people have false perceptions of you. Okay. A whole lot of people don't know you as like they think they do. Okay. You only give certain people pieces of you that you feel deserve it here. And a whole lot of people didn't deserve it. So that's why it's so important to call all your energy back. Okay. Call all your power back.
These are the pieces of me.
What else for Aries? Yeah, balance. Bring yourself into balance right now. Okay? Juggling too many things at once. Find time for yourself. Go get some fresh air, which is what I decided to do. Okay? Even though I ain't outside because it's raining, but I barely sit in my kitchen like this. So, and it feels really good in here. Alright? I actually feel like I can think clearer right now. Okay? Yeah, declutter. Man, I can't make it up. Get some fresh air. Open those windows, those doors. Okay? Clean up if you need to. Get some bleach and ammonia and pine saw and all that. Alright, yeah. Move on here. Okay? Sound like I hear some sirens. So we have sacrifice on the bottom of the deck. Okay? So you guys are willing to... You're willing to sacrifice a little more time on yourself just to make sure you are ready to open up, okay? Because I do feel like when you open up, Aries, this is going to be it, okay? This is going to be the one here. What else do we have for Aries from the fucking deck? What else do we have for Aries, Spirit? Aries, what y'all gonna do with this person? This person said they ain't going nowhere. Okay. What else for Aries, Spirit? Spirit says, love has finally fucking arrived. Okay? Spirit says, love has finally fucking arrived, but you guys said it felt like a nightmare. Okay? So what you gonna do? Are you gonna listen to yourself? Or are you gonna believe Spirit when they say that this person is the one? Alright? You don't have to take this person, Aries. Okay? I'm just reading the cards. Okay, I'm just giving you the energy of this person. Okay? And I don't want to tell you to drop it. This person feel like you got options, but this person want to be your only option. Okay? What else for Aries, Spirit?
Baby,
or you could be saying that anything before this person sounds like a nightmare. Okay, they were a nightmare. All right, but I'm not taking them all. But it says a kind motherfucker will help you. Okay, this person is here to help you. I know that I need my friend. This person needs you. They want you to need them too.
In my heart, my mind, and my body.
What else for Aries? Some of y'all just like, nah, I ain't ready yet. Okay. But again, a kind motherfucker will help you. Okay. And let me just get one. Let me get two from the guy, from our guys. Okay. Alright, we got effortless. They want things to be effortless with you guys. This person is very nurturing to you, okay? And I feel like you're scared. Look at that synchronicity there. Both of them out in nature. I was talking about getting some fresh air. You guys definitely need to get some fresh air and learn to go with the flow, okay? Let things flow effortlessly. Alright, Aries? But that is what I have for us. Alright, I'm about to get out here while it ain't raining. Go do what I need to do, alright? But if anything did resonate with you guys, please like the video, comment, share, and subscribe. If you'd like to book a personal, the information is in the description box. And anything else you need to know, including my new channel, will be in the description box. I'll let y'all later. Gang, gang, gang.